Hi, robots today play an important role in automation. The industrial robots rely on sensors that generate and process large data to make the robots autonomous and be able to make real-time decisions for smarter incident management. In today's video, you will see how the millimeter wave sensor enables intelligent sensing at the edge by integrating accurate sensing with real-time decision-making and processing on a single chip. This is used with popular mapping and navigation libraries in the robot operating system, that's ROS, familiar to many robotics engineers. In this example, you will see the robot has the millimeter wave sensor configured to monitor an area of interest around the robot with a number of objects placed in its path to demonstrate the real-time sensing and processing using the millimeter wave. Note that the millimeter wave has an ability to detect transparent objects such as glass, plastic, and also dark-colored objects that might be challenging with some light-based sensors. Although it maps the room with the objects in its path, it can quickly adapt to dynamic conditions. When a person appears in its path, it detects it as an object and triggers the right action to avoid any incidents. With accurate detection capability, it has the ability to maneuver through tight spaces. As you see in this example, it can maneuver through a doorway. As opposed to vision and LiDAR-based sensors, immunity to environmental conditions, such as dust, smoke, or lighting conditions, do not interfere with the performance of the sensor, which ensures these sensors are able to perform in industrial robotics applications, addressing key concerns when interacting with humans. See how the millimeter wave sensor is able to detect objects in the dark that the camera is not able to see clearly. To help you get started with your robotics development, TI has created an autonomous robotics TI reference design with the millimeter wave sensor and the Sitara processor. Visit the link below for more details. Thanks for watching.